Thank you for watching this video. In this channel, you and I will be reviewing different cars and learn at the same time. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider joining us. If you're a subscriber, please click the like button. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Ju from SoJooCars. Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Tiggo 5X automatic variant. This is the middle variant. And I would like to thank Chery Auto Pasig for letting me review this Tiggo 5X. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing. I'm going to be showing you the interior, the exterior in this short video. For those people who are not really confident in purchasing a Chery vehicle, Chery Auto is offering free 3-year preventive maintenance package, 5-year warranty on general vehicle warranty, and 10-year or 1 million kilometer engine warranty. Just in case if you want to know more about Chery Auto, I have a Tiggo 8 review. Please click the link in the description below. Tiggo comes in 3 variants. First is the manual transmission. Second is the CVT model. Top variant will be the luxury variant. The price range goes from 818,000 peso to 950,000 pesos. The Tiggo 5X has dimension of 4,358mm by 1,830mm and 1,670mm. It comes in Euro 5 emission standard, 1.5 liter engine that does 114 horsepower and 141 newton meters of torque. The wheel size varies from 16 to 17 inches. This is how the key looks like. You can open the trunk and you can open the door and lock the door. Let us begin with the front fascia. Let's start with the headlight. Projector type of headlight and halogen bulb over there and also halogen turn signal. You also have chrome accents that goes all the way to the right. Your daytime running light with some brushed aluminum painting and also some hard plastic here at the bottom and more brushed aluminum type. A place for your hook and future development for your front camera. The plate number. The front grille is glossy, like piano black. This is a 16-inch single color alloy wheel. When you get the full trim, you get the 17-inch wheel. You see the disc brake, and the size of this tire is 215/65R16. The side mirror has repeaters and the body paint, the hard plastic, and a mirror. This variant for the 5X doesn't come with a 360 camera. On the side panel, you see some silver claddings and hard plastic all around, also in the wheel arches. The windshield wipers come in the banana type, which is nice actually. The roof rails are here in brushed aluminum type. The silver accent or the chrome accent goes all the way there. Black plastic. The door handles follow the body paint, and we have keyless entry over there. So as long as you have the key, you can lock or unlock. There you go. You have a spoiler. There you go. Top mount brake light, wiper, defogger. Oh, the gas cap was here. Oh, I forgot to mention, the rear brakes are also in this type. The wheel well is covered really tightly with nice plastic. So this is how the rear looks like. We have nice rear combination lamp. It's really nice, the C type. And some bulbs over there, turn signal and the reverse light. The chrome accent actually goes through the combination lamp and goes all the way there. At the bottom, you have some park lights or fog lamps and some fake design for your fake exhaust, a place for your tow hook. And at the bottom of the rear, you have some silver or gray plastic cladding. And this is how the exhaust looks like. It's very tiny. And this is how the car looks here at the bottom. Okay. There's a camera here and lights and a button to open the trunk. Okay. That's how you open the trunk. That's how it looks like. So here inside you have a light here and a place you can tie up something. And let's uncover this area. It's a emergency type of spare wheel with jack and other tools. This is a 60 by 40 ratio foldable, so if you need more cargo space, you can just fold the second row. And you can also avail of the trunk cover or the tonneau, so you can have even more cover. Emergency latch for you to escape in case you're trapped inside. Let's close the trunk. Let's go to the driver's seat. With the key in your pocket, just press that and you can open the door. And the door panel looks like this. It's a combination of black plastic and a bit smoother plastic and brushed aluminum style of plastic for your door handle. Your window controls, door lock and unlock, window lock and unlock. It's nice that they have this silver chrome accents over there. And here, it almost looks like a carbon fiber accent. Some compartment, bottle holder, and your speaker is there. The door sill and the step sill looks like this. Clean body color. We have a manual type of seat adjustment for the driver. That's how the pedals look like. This is where you open the hood. Your headlight leveler, side mirror adjust, downhill assist, and traction control off. Steering wheel adjustment, air vent, and this area is a soft rubber that has some stitching. Let me really touch it. It's rubber, it's not leather. So let's go inside and let me show you the interior. This is how the interior looks like in the Tiggo 5X automatic variant. You have a steering wheel, your cruise control system, your audio system, the airbag, and some brushed aluminum accents. And the handle looks nice and sturdy. There's a screen or LCD for your tachometer, which is very similar to Tiggo 8. You may check that video out. Currently, the trunk is open and you can see your Tiggo 5X with the open trunk. Now the key is here. Let me start the car. There you have the animation. And you have your Tiggo 5X over there. So that's how it looks like. You have your tachometer and your speedometer, your temperature and your engine, transmission or your gear. Now I want to see the quality of the reverse camera. Oh, it's not bad. And there's also guidelines. So this is actually nice. And you have sensors at the back. That's really cool. And the audio system. Let me turn on the audio. Yon. That's home, phone, settings, user manual, Apple CarPlay, settings, screen switch for the vehicle. Oh, the touch screen is not bad. And there are things you can actually change. Rear camera, DRL, auto lock, speed alarm, security horns. I'm not sure, but I think you need some kind of password for you to be able to change the settings. Or if I start the car, oh yeah, for our audio or our touchscreen, we also have some controls for the vehicle. They are auto lock. You can choose them DRL, rear camera, security tips, lights and horn. You can choose to do light, just horn, just light and horn. Speed alarm. Oh, if you go over some, like I think this one is set to 100, it will have an alarm. You also have languages, Chinese or English, time, instrument backlight. So you have some settings over here. You also have wallpaper. You can change your wallpaper to this. Nice. Okay, Bluetooth. Okay, let me turn off the engine. Let's hear the sound system. So let us test the audio quality. This is really handy. I think this is really the winning factor. Let's test the speakers. Yes. Those are speakers, yes. Really, the bass is really nice and I like the sound. This is good. We have a manual lighting system with turn signal. And we have manual windshield wiper system here on the right. There's a single vent in the middle that is horizontal, and there's another vent here that is leveled together. So I guess this vent is for the back, since this car doesn't come with a rear vent. So we have nice vents that are encased with a chrome accent, and it looks nice. There's a huge touchscreen here that we will review later. The air condition system is manual type, single zone. And here you have the 12 volt mirroring USB and your normal USB and your 12 volt. So there are two 12 volts here, which is nice. And instead of having your push start button here, you have it down here. The hazard, there's airbag. This area is plastic. And let's look at this, the glove box. The power button for the passenger. There's a speaker there, and there's also another speaker there. Bottle holder and the pocket. I like this accent here though. So it gives you more space for the passenger. That's nice. Grab handle. Sunglass case. The map light. Like it. This is the driver's side. Just the mirror. And on this side, just the mirror. And there's a clip over there. The ceiling is in fabric. Going down, you have your electronic parking brake, auto hold. Your audio volume control is here. This is really nice. It's always difficult to control the volume if it's in digital, and it's exactly where you need it. You just put your rest your arm here and you can just control this like this. Very simple thing, but really, really important. Really, really important. The home button, set, call, and two blanks with chrome accents. This leather and this one, I think it's plastic. Looks like that. All right, further down we have cup holders with brushed aluminum with a cover. Nice cover. Center console, you can store something there. There's no button or whatsoever. It's in leather, soft leather. And here, so stitching here, these are actually leather, which is nice. And these parts over here, they look like wood. The room mirror is manual. So this is the second row. The power button for your window, compartment and bottle holder, and the speaker. I'm not sure if this is a speaker, but we have them in all doors. Let's go inside. So that's how much space you have. So this is how it looks like from the second row. I'm here in second row. I have nice space. And the back of the front seat, it's not plastic, so it goes inside. And actually, I like this one because I want to be tucked in real tight. And it's actually not bad. The seats are all in leather. And the second row doesn't come with the air vent. It has more space here for your pockets. Grab handles. We don't have a headrest for the middleman. It comes with ISO fix. Your seat belts. There's no extra. The tunnel is very minimal. So the middleman can stay here comfortably. So thank you everybody for watching this video. It was a very simple walk around of the Tiggo 5X automatic variant. Please contact Chery Auto Pasig. Thank you everybody. If you have some questions, please leave them in the comment section. May your dreams come true. Please do me a favor and hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Thank you everybody. May your dreams come true.